little bit frustrated. Can you understand that as a?
Yeah, of course. I mean, yeah. I've been a kid myself. I've been a fan. Like, you want to win games. Everyone wants to win games. We're getting frustrated ourselves as well. But we've just got to keep progressing as a team and as individuals and try to get that win. I mean, sometimes it doesn't happen straight away, which hasn't for us. But it's plenty of time. There's still a lot of games left, so just got to keep going.
And you mentioned they're gelling as a team, obviously with a new formation as well. I mean, are you confident that formation is going to work, that the ones you're playing at the moment?
Yeah, I think obviously it's new to some of the players, and not all of us have played it before. But we've got to whatever formation the coach puts us out in, we've got to work as a team and work to our best potential and try and get the results.
And the atmosphere in training, good, still upbeat.
Yeah, fine.
Yeah. And obviously as a player yourself, I mean, you didn't play much last season, so I mean, you must still be for yourself as well. You've got a long way to go to get up to full speed, or is it?
I don't think it's an excuse for our play on Saturday, but I do feel like I'm getting more involved just when I get on the ball, what I do with it. So, no, I don't think I can use that as an excuse, really.